Chuck, who would you say this Bible is for?
Well, this is a Bible for all ages and every stage in life. Let me pause here and help you think about that. Often when we get to a study Bible, we see a lot of footnotes and a lot of heavy references to unrelated things or things that we haven't been educated in. You will find none of that in my study Bible. All of it relates to life as we see it, as we live it. And a person who is a teenager can get something out of it just as easily as one in his mid-30s or her 50s and 60s. Anyone can use and understand this study Bible. Now, it's not elementary. It's not for just a child. But honestly, children could understand much of this. But the point I want to make is that you do not need a Bible college education or a seminary degree to understand where I'm going in my study notes. All the way through, you will nod your head in agreement. I get it. I understand that. New believers that don't quite grasp the flow of the scriptures will have no trouble with that when they get into the study Bible. It's really made for them, but not just for the new believers, those who are growing and learning, and people who are hurting and broken. There's information in here for all of us. Churched people who have gone through a toxic experience, they've been burned out, or they've been disappointed, or they've been sidelined by legalism, and have not been aware of the grace of God. I emphasize the value of grace all the way through this Bible. And if your faith has gone stale, hopefully I will revive it and give it a fresh start.